with ease. And you thought it was just a harmless breeze.
What's up guys, Eterno here, and today we're playing Janna Changu against Kha'Zix. Let's go with this. Swiftly. And E first.
Minions have spawned.
Wow, Trinda is not really helping me, at least there's Akali. Nice commitment. Okay. Let's go straight for the blue buff. As you can see, W deals more damage than Q and has a shorter cooldown. I just go like this. Oh, the clear is decent.
The tempest is upon me. Upon the wind.
Okay, let's go. Can I gank something? Seems like not yet.
First blood.
Act one.
Oh, maybe. My minions are there still. Nah, slow reaction. Surprise. I had this Q prepared in the direction where Kha'Zix would escape. Hey. Got rid of the small ones first. I can smite this because I'm going back anyway. Or maybe I do one more. Or I just try to counter gank. Maybe I gank Qiyana. We'll see.
Swiftly.
She went back. Actually, raptors can be a good idea. Because I'd be able to afford lost chapter. So let's go. W max. Yay. I'm using Dark Harvest, by the way. Also Transcendence. So past level 11 I will get 20% reduced cooldown. Also there is a nice addition on her E. Whenever you slow or knock an enemy champion, you reduce the ability cooldown by 20%, so that's great. Butsu Gang. I think set first. Stop bullying my. Now, you could say that I baited my ally, but really, I didn't want him to engage like this with Izzy. He only had to do a few autos, so just be around. That's bad, I didn't want to put him behind.
With ease.
Okay.
The tempest is upon me.
Not sure about Kha'Zix, so I had to stay here.
In harmony.
Yeah, he's top. Let's pack.
An enemy has been slain.
Upon the wind.
Okay. I'm going Lyandris. Additional ability haste and burning effect seems to be the best.
The storm approaches.
They might be on the Drake. No. They ain't reset, but I had to check.
For tranquility.
Hey, ulti. Separate. Let's go. We got many tools to gank as Janna. You can Q, you can OT, you can flash. Clean. So clean. It's not that easy. with the Janna gangs. But Seth is sadly fat. Yeah, this camp is not nice for Janna. You know, at this point if I gank Seth it wouldn't make much difference. He's too fat, so I won't waste time. No. Max second. Magic fan boots. One rule, never chase Janna.
The storm approaches.
Come on. Wait, Trinda is not there. We overstayed. I go Darkseal. Simply let him do the trick like this? Come on. Okay, let's back. No point risking. In harmony. At least it's Trinda, so he will speak push constantly. That was a strong slow.
The storm approaches.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Breathlessly.
got you. Janna Jungle is too OP. Yay. We can win. No. Got you. So clean. Always prepare your Q in different directions.
In harmony.
He grants attack damage, so when pushing or poking with basic attacks, use that. See, buying Darkseal was so worth it. Now let's complete mythic item at last.
Swiftly.
It's simply FK. Wait, the split push first. I messed up with my ulti. I pressed that silly. Happens. If I saved the ulti, it would be much different. Guess we are too slow. Okay, Baron. Janna's ult is really good for Baron. I couldn't press my stopwatch. Yeah, I was too optimistic about that. Shall we try something this time? Maybe siege for now. Maybe we can kill Set. Yes. Oh no. Could have done better.
for tranquility.
Oh, Kha'Zix bot lane. Drake. Too slow. Get off me, wow. What a shame we had the chance to win this.
Executed.
Too bad. As expected. Ah, it didn't interrupt. What is Trinda doing? He's not even speed pushing. Wow, set is balanced. He's counter jungling me instead of pushing lanes.
Swiftly.
Wow. Can I do? Charlie, the team is playing well, but Trinda threw the game.
Shut down. With ease.
I can't go alone. There's Blitzcrank. That means 4th Drake for them. Yeah.
As you wish.
Was out of range to interrupt her ult. Yes, that's it.
Enemy triple kill.
How one teammate can lose you the game? Alright, that's it guys, thanks for watching, I hope that you enjoyed, and if you did, then leave a like, subscribe, and you can also check out my other videos and stream. See you all next time.